των Αγγέλων, των Ύμνων, Άγιος ο Θεός, Άγιος Ισχυρός, Άγιος Αθάνατος ελέησον ημάς, Άγιος ο Θεός, Άγιος Ισχυρός, Άγιος Αθάνατος ελέησον ημάς.
Well, this is our opening day, and we're starting our fifth year in the league. We're proud that the league has lasted this long and continues to thrive. We are an adult basketball league for 18 years and over in the Philadelphia area. All Greeks play here, and it's a fun time for people to get together, meet other friends, and just socialize and witness some good basketball.
We have a website, phillygoyaball.com. If you go to that website, there's a link at the top called PGBL. That's our league. On that website, you'll see stats, standing, statistics. Also, we have sponsors that helped us out this year. We'd like to thank them. Alpha Cards, Glenside Cuts Barbershop, Astra Foods, and City View Pizza. Basically, they helped us out a lot with the funding of the website and the league. And we'd like to thank Cosmos TV. And hopefully you guys will be around to see our games. Thank you.
Hi, my name is John Vasiliou. I'm here reporting live at the PGBL for Cosmos Philadelphia. I'm here with Chris Vasiliou, player of the game for the first game of the new year. Chris was scored 25 points in a victory for Team Pauk over the Mavs. Chris, being that it was the first game, how do you think your team played when you guys haven't had much time to practice with each other?
I think we did all right, considering we've never all played together before. This is my first time with this team, and we got off to a rusty start. We were down by 10 points in the first half, but in the second half, we pulled it together, we went on a run, and we got the victory. So I can't complain.
Do you think there's room for improvement on the team?
I think there is room for improvement. We got out-rebounded, we got beat to some loose balls, and we missed a lot of shots and easy baskets. And we're all good players, and those mistakes will be corrected.
Game two of the PGBL this evening featured the Kings versus the Knicks. The Knicks were last year's PGBL champions for 2010. I'm here with Costa Nicolos of the winning team, the Kings. The Kings were down to start the game 14-0, but fought back for a double-digit victory against the Knicks. Costa, how do you think your team was able to fight back from such a big deficit in the first half to come out with a W?
We played sloppy in the beginning, a lot of turnovers, bad shots, and our defense did it. Without defense, we're not going to win anything. We're going to win this year by defense, defense, defense.
What is your opinion of the league this year, and how do you think the Kings will fare this year in the PGBL 2011?
I think the league's most competitive as ever. I mean, there's 10 deep teams, and I think we're in a stacked division, but I think we're going to be all right at the end of the year. I think we'll play good team basketball.
Game 3 featured a matchup between two of the more fast-paced teams in the PGBL, the Warriors versus a team called Arsenico. In this matchup, it went into overtime, and the Warriors prevailed with a four-point victory. I'm here with MVP of last year's 2010 season, George Vlachos, and George also was one of the leading factors in the Warriors' win today. George Vlachos scored 26 points. George, how do you think your team reacted today, coming from a deficit back, forcing the overtime? Any strategy?
I mean, not really. Just working hard out there and paid off in the end.
George, how do you see the Warriors this season playing? Any different than last year? Last year was a little difficult, first year for a lot of the guys. How do you feel you guys would respond to this season, the upcoming PGBL season?
Well, I mean, we got two new players, Aris and Rich, and they're two add-ons, and hopefully they add something to the team, and we could, maybe win a championship this year.
We are Cosmos TV!